Please, be careful, Mr.
Well.
You get a special place for the GI.
Not too bright, are you?
Out your heart.
These Borgia have committed every conceivable atrocity.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
My thanks. That was too close. I won't survive the day out here. Can you help me? I would gladly fight for you.
To you too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French puttane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, these Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control.
Close the gates!
Bene, so maybe I could use a little help.
Get him!
Ezio, shut the gate!
The Baron de Valois signals from the field.
Bonjour, General d'Alviano. Êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibilities.
Perhaps you could teach me, and I would instruct you in fighting, since you seem to do so little of it!
As amusing as this parley has been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ha! My Lady Bianca will whisper it in your ear!
I believe another lady might object to that.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti!
I'll kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn. And practice your French. Soon all of Italy will be speaking it.
I'll get you, pezzo di merda, figlio di puttana!
Andiamo!
Inside a fortress? Nothing hangs between your thighs. In fact, there is a hole there, so deep it reaches into the maledetto inferno.
What good are you two dead? We will regroup and fight through the gates as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot be scaled. But the Silea would know what to do. Maybe this is the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts, and hope that coward spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good. Fall back!
There is a war going on for their benefit.
Andiamo!
So, you have a plan.
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo!
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart! Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
Truly, do you walk in the shadow if you do not come?
Yeah.
for the opening! Now! Now! On him!
What's he doing?
Haven't I seen you before? Ha!
Bring me a suit of that perverted armor.
You are not wearing one.
What?
It is part of the plan. You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Bene! Go change into costume. Dawn approaches. Get into formation!
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king.
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battle. Whatever the point.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
Your plan is brilliant. I don't like using this kind of trick. I believe in fair fighting. May the best man win.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day, we will see what mankind is truly capable of.
I've heard that before.
It is something your father once wrote.
You stupid sheep. Do you want to end up on a pipe? Like the last idiot who crossed me. I cannot.
I will take care of them.
killer. Come forth if you have any information.
That is not. You know something about this little situation. You are an interpreter.
Death comes
over
for
here,
you.
Then. Help me with this.
Stop them before they attack us.
You will require medical assistance.
Signore, find it in your...
Will you not...
La carità! Please, relieve this supplizio I gave for a
Did the captain say they were looking for more recruits?
As much
Spera flore, signore. Just one. Or two.
Truly do you walk in the shadow if you do not come.
Stop them before they attack us.
To see
here. Que venez-vous faire ici?
Mes soldats, conjuisent le capitaine italien à son excellence, le baron. Il vous se rend.
What part of France are you from?
Montréal!
Open the gate!
They speak French.
There were a couple of French girls in Firenze.
brigade italienne.
Regardez-le, il a honte de ce qu'il est.
General Dalviano, it seems that you have seen the light.
Enough of your crap. Release my wife.
Such entitlement from a man born with nothing to his name.
Mine is worth its currency, unlike yours, which is counterfeit.
How dare you?
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility? Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle. Why don't you grow up here and release my wife?
You savages never learn.
Ezio, you have to save my wife! Take the rooftop!
Hold there!
You won't get away!
I only wanted respect.
Respect is earned, not inherited or purchased.
Perhaps you are right. I need more time.
Che tu sia pari nella morte, requiescat in pace.
Fantasy Leia! Don't ever disappear again. I was lost without you.
Really? But you rescued me.
Ezio came up with a brilliant plan.
I did not. It was all your husband's idea.
It was?
You are my prince.
Now I better earn that title.
You will. Thank you.